To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by removing the stylus from your Samsung Galaxy Note. Use the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to remove the silver fringe. Remove the three screws as shown. Carefully pry apart the device. Gently lift the connector latches and remove the ribbon cables. Disconnect the original battery. Remove the 10 screws securing the original battery. Replace the original battery with a new extended life battery from newpower99.com. Replace the 10 screws. Reconnect the ribbon cables and close the connector latches. Connect your new battery. Replace the cover and snap in place as shown. Replace the final 3 screws. Return the silver fringe to its original position and snap in place. Replace the stylus. Turn on your Galaxy Note with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Galaxy Note should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the unit for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.